gonna change out this old day-night condenser. Looks like it's a 2.5 ton if my eyesight's right. Get the plastic line set. Then I have to run a line cover. This will be challenging. Gotta run a line cover down. Don't have that much room. But I have some ideas. It's ugly. Gonna put a two-piece line cover in. The hole is challenging, it's offset. There's a firewall right in the middle of those windows, so it has to be offset. Finished up this RA14, it's all done, just charging it up. Got the line cover done. Then you see where it kicks over to the left there, this firewall in between that. That's actually the first bay that I can get into, so there's nothing I can do about that. And the whole complex is done that way, so it is what it is. So we're charging it up. Looking pretty good here. Not too bad. Once that's all painted, it'll look lovely.